And staff at Thornapple Kellogg High School are mourning their assistant principal tonight. School officials tell us Kevin Remenap died suddenly yesterday morning. The district's assistant superintendent called him a man who was involved and invested in everything in the district. Before he became the assistant principal, Remenap spent 17 plus years as a teacher in Caledonia schools. His brother Dan is the superintendent of Thornapple Kellogg schools. Funeral plans are still being worked out.